You're going to hold for that picture. Hold that pose a little bit longer on the end. Hold it. Good. There you go. Oh, that was a very nice one.
Right between your feet. You need to give that club face more time to square up. Get it too far back, it will be open before it became square. So you move the ball up to where it will be square. So you want it off your left foot.
That looks a lot better. Yes, I like that a lot. I like that a lot. So that's the width stance, and that's the speed I want in your swing.
Okay, now you